Good morning, Park Ridge High School. Today is Friday, March 5th, 2021, and here are your morning announcements.
Attention seniors that are on the hybrid schedule. Please stop by and see Mr. Cosgrove either in the morning near the main entrance or in his office prior to your departure to verify the correct spelling of your name for the senior papers. This must be completed by today.
For those who registered to take the AP test, your AP test money is due today. If you have not done so already, please bring your payment to Ms. Ortiz in guidance.
And here are the themes for our upcoming Spirit Week.
In celebration of Black History Month, Eyewitness News collaborated with the Erase Club to highlight 10 influential Black Americans in our nation's history.
Bring you our last owl standing competition between Vito and Josh in bowling. Let's go. Josh, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. You know, I work here. This is my second home, so, you know, it's going down today, and it's going to happen.
Vito, what do you think?
I'm actually going to be a good person right now. And although you're going to lose, I hope you do well. But I know I'm gonna do better.
Yeah.
So don't worry about it. Let's start this game!
We're up to the last round, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
How are you feeling?
You know, whatever. This game has been very interesting, but I'm on two spares right now. We got two open, so I don't know. This is gonna be spicy.
How are you feeling?
I'm not too nervous. We're pretty close, I will say, but Ito, he usually chokes the 10th frame.
Do I?
I've also bowled more 200s than him, so I have the experience under my belt, so I'm going to adapt and we can see a surprising outcome here. I may be down, but I'm coming back.
10th frame, see what we do, guys.
Oh! comes to my attention that I need to strike out to win. So let's try.
It's also come to my attention that I have just won the game.
And bad mistakes. I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicks in my face, but I've come through. I need to go home.
Taking it very well.
Do you guys like the natural lighting better? Because I just gotta practice for when I win everything here. This whole competition and stuff. I'm just gonna make sure I get the spot.
Bowling is my thing. My thing. And Vito just comes out of nowhere and decides that he's gonna win.
Josh. Josh. You did well. You know? You tried. That's what's important in some situations.
You know how much ice cream I've gone through since I lost? There'll be times I've listened to sad music now.
Not this one, though. You didn't try hard enough.
How did I lose?
Good game, though, Josh. Honestly. But I won.
I just play a song so that you can understand the emotion I feel.
That's all for today, Park Ridge. Have a nice weekend and stay swaggy.
It was a good competition. Congrats, Vito. On moving on?
Wow, that was crazy. A lot of back and forth action.
Me and Josh were in the same boat. We both lost at something that we were good at. But I mean, don't take it to heart. I mean, be like me, just be like completely chill about it. Like, who cares? It's just stupid competition, right?
Am I the only one who was super shocked? Like, I thought Josh was for sure gonna win. I'm not mad, Josh. I'm just disappointed.
Again, I'm kind of shocked that Vito won. Not that I thought he was going to lose, I just didn't think he was going to win.
Vito, I'm not gonna lie, man. I'm impressed. Am I phased? Not in the slightest. Maybe if you had a name on the Joker, I'd be phased. Hopefully you can avoid me.
And I guess that's gonna wrap up round one. Yeah. Wonder what's next.
But I'm mostly happy, because I'm in the top five, baby.
It reminded me a lot of the 1998 home run race between McGuire and Sosa, you know, just without the steroids and stuff.
But I really hope that this didn't cost Josh's job at the bowling alley.
But yeah, welcome to the loser squad. I'd say we have cupcakes, but